Oh shit, guys. This could be very good. What up? FT and 70 left. Vamo.
I just want to go outside. Can you stop?
Every time, dude, every time. You want to join me? You want to do a dual stream? Get yourself a chair and get in here, mate. Because I'm going to triple birdie his queen and just pray he doesn't have ace nine or pocket nines. Because then I'm going to be sad. Dude. Oh, other side? Oh, sorry. Alright. Monk S is this spot here. So I 3-bet him. I bet the flop he calls. I fire the turn. He calls again. I'm somewhat inclined to take it back here, honestly, because people are just not calling wide enough. But then again, I am very. I do punt my queen checks here a decent amount of time. But yeah, I think we're gonna check it back here. 2-3 is pretty solid. It's just one of these spots, you know, we're 50 big blinds deep. He's gonna have ace king at a low frequency there still. And he has to call ace check there too for us. We make him money decent amount of time. I don't hate a nitty check. Puts us in the chip lead, 1 out of 7. I just started a stream. Like,
yeah, I just heard you talking.
Oh, yeah. Makes sense. Yeah, my mic isn't great to pick up like volume too far, you know, so it's usually you have to be somewhat close, so just be aware of that. Finally, oh shit, Flume was also deep.
When I say something about beans, I'll be I'll make sure it's quiet.
Good luck, my friend. Alright, let's set this up.
So you don't have a tag on Toast? He's like a...
On who?
I smell Toast. He's like a 30 to 40 ABI rig.
Oh yeah, yeah. I haven't scoped that table yet.
I'll let you do that when you do
it. Yeah. I want to get set up first.
Just bit.
Sure, you can just do this. I'm going to fold here. All right. Now 15 in the big 55. Content. With Patrick's consent. Every time. This is what you do when you start a stream, in case you didn't know. Let everybody know. Oh, this is the one.
Nope. Never.
And there we go. You're gonna be the start of my Insta story.
Vamos Brazil. Henry does this for his country. He does this for Brazil.
We got a 1-9 bounty FD deep in the big 55 with 14 left. End of stream. Twitch.tv/Bolero. Vamos. Ah, content.
He folds the ace queen.
We're gonna open this up, covering the big blind here. And taking it down. 6 million. Vamo.
Oh, damn, always got 3 bigs there. 4 bigs.
Yeah. And let's add the payouts to the screen. Big blind with the defend. Decent board for me in the cutoff. We're gonna start with the small c-bet. Ooh, and we are probably gonna. Should probably bluff this sometimes. Down here, I'm just gonna jam against a guy that's way too tight. And here on the river, I'm never good with my hand, so we should probably bluff. I think I'm just gonna pot it. And we bend, that's very nice. Oh, we guaranteed 420. Place that shit.
Drugs are illegal, children. Don't do them. They're bad.
Drugs are illegal, children?
Yeah. Illegal, comma, children. Come on. Ew!
Another cut off open here. Payouts, yeah, will be on screen. Oh, yeah, we got a ladder up here. Poggers. Actually, yeah, he has a min bounty. Fuck that cunt. I'm gonna fight a turn here with the check of clubs. Nice. And we got a 3-bet here.
Fuck my moat. Piece of shit. Get his ass.
Come on. Queens just cool the shit off him and we have all the chips. Thanks, Bergen. How you doing? There you go. Payouts on the screen. Now we need these payouts to come al- or go along. Nightbot.
There
you go. Yeah, the command is not up to date. I'll do that in 1 second after we play the Queen 10. I don't hate betting here. I'm gonna choose a bigger sizing for the bot texture. Thanks, Mr. Talk.
Am I allowed to ask theory questions?
No, I don't think so. I didn't usually talk too much about strategy while I'm on the final table. If you have any spots, tag them or think about them and ask me later. Especially with regular only classic party final table, I don't. I'm not too fond of.
And that's why we ask.
Explain everything. The cunts are already watching, so yeah. Don't want to make it extra easy for them.
Yeah, and my mutt knows he's a piece of shit. So, it's good that he gets to hear it again if he's watching. Piece of shit.
So, yeah, 2D bronze here. Good shit. This could be a very good day, actually. We cashed a decent amount of entities today. 34. Sure. Lovely flop. Lovely turn. Fold. You don't
filter out Sengo's when you search?
Vamo, boys. Vamo.
Vamo, Brazil. And Smirnov more like ends bust out off.
Three bets into my aces. Vamo.
More like ends.
Find the call, my friend.
Incorrectly off.
Do it.
And Smur, get the payouts,
please. Over here, we bet a third of the corner 3 bet. Hope he doesn't have queens.
Damn, he's deep.
Sure. 8.2 million. I bet he folded this set. So over here, I bet a third on the flop, and now we're going to jam the turn, and hope he has kings, queen X, some check X. Good luck, guys. Please, no queens. Sure, it's a decent pot. We went down there as well. 355k. Still 6th in chips. Fuck that shit. And we win another one up here. Getting some good runouts right now in flops. I'm good, senor. Thank you. Gracias. It's gonna be a check on the turn and then a call on almost all rivers. Yeah, still gonna call.
Think pink, good vibes.
Yay. Me always very bad, no bluff bet. Alright, it's your turn here. Might have to overfold turn. That's a very annoying spot. Could have an overfold so badly. Gonna go for one of the nittiest laydowns I've done in a while.
Let's win a chat.
Exploit me, please. Winamax has their own chat.
But like,
I never opened it. I'm just gonna delete it. I just had to update it today. That's the reason it's on there.
Yeah.
Yeah, they always install it with the software and say something. I don't want it. I don't care. Maybe Egyptian learning.
Maybe that's the French version, not the Spanish version.
This is the French version.
Yeah, I'm saying like the Spanish version didn't install that shit.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. we almost have half the chips in play. So here we guarantee 370 in the big 55. 6.7k up top. Over here we have 2k up top plus bounty, so around 4k. Good luck. Check. Check. Never lucky. That would have been nice.
Egyptian learning paid $100 to sit and watch. I don't know if you know this, but I'm a run it up Reno satellite winner. So, at the moment, I'm the biggest winner in this house today.
All right, over here we're gonna lead now. He opened, I called. He checked back the flop. This is obviously a pretty good board for my range besides my suited aces. We're just gonna bet the river as well. Represent a board or a straight. I have plenty of those. Very nice. It's Vamos, bro. I thought you wouldn't pronounce the S.
I have no idea. I'm just...
I thought so, too. I thought you wouldn't pronounce it. There's different versions, man. There's so many opinions about it as well, so I will never listen to Twitch chat about there and the fucking
like
Vamos.
It's like a Brazilian account, but he's Russian. I don't get it.
Suco, bliats. Wait, it's like, there's some difference between Spanish and Portuguese as well, but yeah. Pockets up here could be fun. The one that the guy that's most likely regen folds though. Gonna check back the turn here. And always interesting spot on the river. We're even gonna check back. Not that turn.
Doug Poke sub emotes. Those are gonna be useful in about a month.
That's a pretty annoying river spot here. Promise I open the fucking button. People are just nits. They are just nits. And we're gonna bet the river here. He led half pot on the turn. I called. He checked the river. I fired 2/3. And we got caught. Very nice. Thanks, Tony. Yeah, the ace-8 spot is very annoying. It's just people are just nits. That's the issue with that spot. People are just fucking nits. Smurf. Yeah, I mean, it looks pretty good over here. Let's see what we got called by.
Check Twitch for another Henry
friend. I just can't help it. We got called by King 9. Pretty reasonable. 7! Come on. 0-2 in flips now. I don't like it. I did my tournament today like I did yesterday, but I sure hope you do. Thanks, dude. Insane year so far. Yeah, definitely good. Really motivating to follow you and see how hard work and consistency pays off. Thank you. Thank you, Jacob. Thanks, guys. Much love. I really hope we can just win this one. It's been a while since I've won one on party, I think. So, it'd be cool.
Yeah, like all in the call over here. Thirds.
And party.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
A lot of seconds and thirds. The majority of them have been PKOs.
Thanks for reminding me. But I've won all, like, I won a 215 PKO 5 times now, I think, overall. Or like 250, 215. Yeah. Like, I have really good results in these 215 PKOs. When I make the final table, I just always win, like, those are 6 sun runs.
Oh, you didn't defend your title yesterday in the 109. That's a shame.
I finished 3rd, though.
No, I'm talking about like the 109 Battle Royale yesterday.
Oh.
You didn't defend your title.
True. Yeah, I don't care.
You gotta defend your titles.
I was busy winning 26k. Fuck 11k. We can check call or check raise. If you were a bit short, I would definitely check raise. It's a good turn. Not too bad. Would have to call another bet. And we're not doing anything on the river but checking and deciding if we want to call a few bets. Nope, but we're good. It's very nice. Want a satellite to sit and watch. Now I want like a Ronda Brino satellite. Oh, we could knock Dachi out here. I have a feeling.
I have a feeling!
I turned $110 into $2,600. Hashtag... professional.
We could do a giveaway that it's like that at some point. Somebody wins. I mean, then I have to just. I will never share my location, I guess.
Monka S. Especially when you don't know who's gonna win, and it's. What if a particular person won? You know, like you should probably think of first.
Yeah, we can just do a live event or some shit.
You can have dinner with us once.
Bluff.
If you're good.
Yay. That's why we checked the river, boys. That's exactly the reason. Got him. 3 of 13. That was an important bluff.
So I noticed something interesting in the last few days on 888. Did you realize that if you were to call someone on the river, if it snaps shows them their hand, you lose, but if it takes a while and then slowly rolls it over, then you win?
I haven't played 888 in like weeks.
Yeah. I realized that. Yeah, you're not playing.
Rigged.
Yeah.
No, I played like the 215 on Sunday, but that was it.
Did you bite this?
Like, for real?
I was half joking.
Fucking accountant, how do you not know about this?
Yeah, I know about this, but I was like half joking because, like, obviously you cut it, but I didn't see the rip page. Not all of them.
7+7, eh?
55. I hope this tournament.
Vamo, vamo, you can't go wrong with. Auf geht's, ihr Spacken!
Oh, full circle. Don't you have a stream to be in right now? Don't you have the
bull? No! Gotta walk with Ace King, feels bad, man. Sorry.
There was a particular streamer who's Eastern European who's.
Please, let's not get into that.
Yeah, we don't have to get into it, but there was some bullying going on. Poor lad.
I want to win this. How much have we locked up? So, like, 215 bounties, like 800-ish. You will win WSOP. Yeah, if I go there, then yes, hopefully.
I'll be there next year.
Damn, check raise on the river.
Gangster.
And flipping over here. Rip. Yeah. Wow, he called with the other king. Sick. Mm-hmm. 3-bet Lero. Snap call. Very nice flop. We're just gonna bet call. Good luck, guys. And we're just gonna pile the turn. 4 dots, some 9x, 8x. Wish me luck, ladies and gentlemen. This could be it.
Fold your ace jack. Fold ace jack.
Nice. I mean, that's a very big pot.
That's probably, yeah, you probably have like ace jack.
2 of 12.
Ace jack with a jack.
One more. One another small pot over here. How many start in the bounty? Exactly 200.
For what it's worth, if you win this today, you pay for dinner.
Fuck that.
You can't blame me for trying to hustle, you know?
Mr. Satellite winner over here into a big live event. Am I asking for money?
Hey, I didn't say I was trying to be fair. I was just trying to hustle, you know?
I know. I'm just trying to hustle you back and give you like bad feelings to you by me then.
No.
Always feels great to get dinner bought.
How about this? You show up in Reno.
Take it. I'm gonna call you. Sorry.
Yeah, you if you show up to run into Reno.
No, it's not happening.
I will buy you a dinner at any restaurant in the Peppermill. Any restaurant.
I feel like this is some type of scam. There's no restaurants there or some shit.
No, there's
all right, one second. Yeah. I have to think a bit. So we called a 3-bet here, and this is a very lovely flop. We're going to start with a small bet versus the check. Probably having the best hand here the majority of the time. So it's obviously some slow plays. And we just went on the flop. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're just going to give up.
Dang. No, there's a lot of restaurants. I was saying any restaurant because, like, maybe you want the Chinese place. Maybe you want the sushi place. The sushi place is really fucking good. Or maybe you just want like a classic diner experience. And I'm like, all right.
Let's hope he punts it off, guys. I'll just have a check.
Ace jack.
Not ace jack, dude. Queen jack, please. Ugh. This could be rough.
Monk ass.
Please, no set.
Well, that's usually good.
Vamos!
Wow. What an idiot. Didn't he know you had kings?
Oh, guys. This is pretty sick, actually. We're 2 out of 11. Not bad.
Why are the payouts so little compared to the bounty hunter yesterday?
Because this is
a tenth of the prize pool.
Yeah, way less runners and smaller buy-in. There you go. We're down to 4. Okay, Pat, I'm sorry to say that, but it would be good if you could leave now because I actually have to like focus quite a bit now at this stage of the tournament.
What if I just didn't talk?
Yeah, okay, but then like I need to sit like, perfectly in the middle. All right, and I'm putting this thing back on, okay? Yeah, I'm zoning out now.
That's what I wanted you to do. Originally. Yeah.
Alright, this is my stream now, guys. Three ways I'm gonna check it back here on the spot. We're 2 out of 11 and 1 out of 4. I mean, these are some good spots right now. That's gonna turn down the music a bit. Oh, you guys don't even hear the music. Lmao. Let's quickly change that. First, we're gonna call over here, though. Interesting. Down here, we're c-betting. Yeah, we'll activate the music for you guys in a second. Just check it. Alright, so we win. I just have to get value. Such a tight check, though. I can't justify it. But they have still like king jack, king 10, but not with the turn sizing. I'm gonna knit it. Okay. Alright, music is coming in, boys. There you go. And oh, we have might have a big pot over here. Yeah. Take it down with the 3-bet. All right, there we go. Yeah, actually, solid, Stushy. GG. Pat's heading into the run at Abrino main event. So defend the big blind here, obviously a very nice flop. I'm gonna go for a lead. Also don't pay too much attention to the AFQ stat. It's a very old stat, I just never changed it. And we're gonna give up with queen 4. Another one. Lol. Another FT cheese is a daily easy game. Crushing fucking souls, that's what we do, baby. All right, ace check. I mean, stacks are not that short anymore. It's pretty evenish. You've been running and playing like cheese for weeks now. How does it feel? Good. I mean, it just depends. I have my bad sessions as well. I mean, I started this. I had an awful Sunday, awful Monday, awful Tuesday. Just yesterday is good and today is good. Crushing fucking souls. I like it without music. Sorry, dude. Actually, I gotta turn down a little bit. All right. I feel the music right now. Gonna go in with another flat here. Come on, Dutchie, find the jam. Find the jam, my dude. Fucking nit. I float him on the flop. Lovely river. Just gonna bet. Hope he doesn't have a queen. Nice. So yeah, I was up to 8 million at some point. We still 6.7. These guys are all very even. Nice flop. Honestly, in my mind, I was like, if you see a 9 on the turn, I might overbet. Yeah, I don't think we should technically overbet a 9. I'm going to do this exploitatively. Back to 7.2. Vamos. Go, 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 go. Let's do it. FD bubble. Oh, no. There's a 3 in the flop. If you continue crushing like that, you will end the year with 200k profit. Let's take it easy. W Coupe will pretty much incite the faith of this year. It could be quite easy to drop down low 100k profit. Wow. This one returns first. Who would have thought? Got a 3-bet here, actually. Blair can't stop winning. Can't stop, won't stop. Vamos, ho, ho. What? Come on, bro. Extra wide, professional wide. Lamau. All right. 45. It's weird, man. Just such an annoying spot if he jams it here. Nice. Back to 7 milli. I'm on 10 million. 10 million, all right. I don't know if I have a big one here. Not really sure if we should proceed on the turn. The thing is, I kind of want to double barrel, but we still beat hands. That's kind of weird. Like, we obviously don't bet heaps on the 10 turns, still some hands. But yeah. Not sure if we want to bet queen 5. Kind of tempted to call here, to be honest. All right. Could have been more expensive. I'm sure how bad it is to call there. It's kind of weird. Gonna raise this. Sadly, a walk with the screen. Ooh, he finally found the jamming button. Gets it. You play GTO or exploitable. It's actually GTO to be exploitable. How are you just showing off, bro? But yeah, obviously play exploitative. And everybody just... That's decent and studies GTO plays exploitative. Just with a mathematical GTO background and approach. Like, I study GTO to play more exploitable. Because how do you know that something is exploitative if you don't even know the right frequencies? But yeah. I'm not sure how ridiculous the queen 5 call is. The problem is most hands that I bear on the flop, like that. Like, I just don't have that many ace highs and king highs, so he actually gets away with the small bluff with hands like 6-5. Question is, does he do it with them? Depends, you know, depends. Picking up the queens down here. Do you buy the boy strings? No, I went to bed somewhat early. Like, I don't know, I don't feel anything special after having a big bink. I don't feel obliged to do anything, to party or to enjoy myself. I legit, like, I finished the thing and then I edited the YouTube video and then I went grocery shopping. Then I watched 2 episodes of Netflix and I went to bed. We went for a nice walk to the grocery store, that was nice, but that's it. It's not as cool as some of you expect it to be, but I enjoy it that way, you know. I don't need drinks. Limp to 6-5, we're gonna stab the flop, take it down. The guy's definitely not floating enough. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Dr. Wriggles. Man, we're getting some hands down here. FT Bubble, if you win this, good luck. And over a million chips. That would be sick. Yeah. Very nice. Oh, and we have Kings versus Aces over here. Holy shit, what a cooler. Very nice for us. And we pick up Queens. Why the fuck not? If you're already busy running hot, then why not run even harder? The fuck is this guy doing? That is a very nice spot for Aces, I gotta say. Bad call incoming. Yeah, it could be a bad call. Hey, we're on the fine table down here. Pogos. Gonna find another big one here. I don't know, Danny. Oh, baby, we got the nuts. And over here, we're gonna go for a bit of an out-of-line 3-bet to start the final table. Let's bet the turn. Take it on with the queen 3. Very nice. So he finds the turn call. He does, sadly not. No set this time. Would have been nice. So we have 2 out of 9. Interesting limp over here. Lots of short stacks. Lots of short stacks. And then 2 massive stacks. Oh, let's hope he wins it. King. 10? Nope. Stacks are even out. Man, look how even it is between the 3 of us. He's a bit shorter. It's pretty interesting. Good luck, Flumo. Also, just be aware of spoilers and shit. You know, please just wait, you know. But all good, all good. I mean, you are aware, but just saying. Not a worst flop, not a bad flop for me. Quite a few 10x and 9x in my flying range, pocket 3s obviously. Also, I'm gonna stab the flop here. This is like, yeah, if he folds, it's very nice. Big blind is coming to a spot, and he has a bunch of check folds here as well, like ace deuce, 7-4, shit like that, you know, very nice. It's a sizable pot as well, very nice result. Chip leader again. And over 7 million. Nice. Dollar, dollar is what I need. I need a dollar, dollar. It worked yesterday, mate. Thank you so much, Remax, for the 420. And we flopped trips. Thank you, dude. 420, man. Let's go. I'm gonna come in with a check raise and then see what we do on a turn. I'm gonna pile this turn. Let's hope he has 8-7. Alright, over 8 million. Open the king queen. We have an 18 big blind rejam that I'm not gonna call. Also going to review the check 10. Those are spots that I work on a lot right now. Kind of try to figure out how to approach it. 362. It's like 9, 10, 8, 7. Seems pretty fine. Down here, I see better sixes, early position versus big blind. And I'm gonna fire a turn here as well. Very big sizing. He piles, I fold. Let's see what he does with my overbet. He does decide to call. And I think I'm going to give up with this hand on the river. Yeah. All right. I think the folds that I get on the turn quite often. And then, like, we narrow his range on the turn down enough that I don't have to go for it on the river pretty much. All right, let's see a heart. No need to bet here. Ace high should be good a decent amount of the time. Pretty solid run out. Check, check, please. Nice. Checks versus ace king. Nice ace on the flop. Yeah, that's a great result. Means we're guaranteed $656 at this point. Let's get those payouts on the screen as well. Oh, that was quick. I'm going to resize in a sec. Oh, we get a walk over here. Okay, all good. Hey, we got another 3-bet over here. And down here we got the jam for 10 big blinds with the 6-7 off. Folds a 3-4. And we got a fold with the ace-8, very nice. Pick up the 10s here, 9 million stack now. Let's hope one of these guys rejams. Jam! If you get him, man, it would be paradise. He flats. Come on, big blind. Good luck, guys. Let's hope he wasn't trapping here. Vamos! Oh, God, come on. No. That is so stupid. He has 13 fucking big blinds and 10s versus checks. Come on. Turbises of Netflix is a good show. What up, Saw? Thank you. Oh, shit. Rip D-Max. Call here. See a turn. I do miss Edinburgh, especially the people there and the restaurants. Come home. Home is whenever I'm with you. Yo, Frampire Eek, thank you so much for the sub, dude. Welcome back home. Welcome back home. Let's hope we're good on the river here. And we could bluff as well, but we're good. Back to 8 million. Let's keep it up. Sub run good. Let's go. Oh, a 6 versus checks, and here's an ace on the flop. Dazzle with the knockouts. There we go, another ladder. Lovely. That's a good flop, yeah. Nice. I mean, we're grinding them down. It's good. It's a good result. Oh, DJ Remix gifted the sub. I just see that now. Thank you, dude. Have you ever smoked marijuana? I smoked a bunch, but I stopped smoking this year and haven't done it since. Cheers, Edward. Thanks, Andy. Do you play for a team? What? I'm partnered with Natural 8. Great. Up and coming poker side, working a lot on the MTT schedule. Dachi, Solimothy, Queen 4. And that's no help. GG in 6th, guys. Quick knockouts over here. We're down to 6, guaranteed 1200. GG, do it unlucky. Runs into the aces blind versus blind. Alright, back up here. I mean, actually, I'm not sure what to show you guys. This one is bigger, and we're down to 6 and 1 of 4 there. So, yeah, any of you guys, like, I'm just not a big fan of pot anymore. I didn't enjoy the effects it had on me anymore. And it definitely made me slower. And I don't like that. I want to do shit, you know. And it's tougher to do shit when you're high all the time. Good luck with the pocket eights. Please, no better hand. Alright, 9 million Lero, let's do this. Stupid spot down here because he has all the chips and I'm second, so I just have to fold until he heads up. All in with the ace queen here for 30. Come on, 10 million, 10 million, guys. Oh, King Jack versus Ace 5. Wow. Big pot between those two fellas. Big pot. These guys are both quite short now. And he still has a lot of chips. Good luck, King Jack, for 12 big blinds jamming. Could also limp. Easy open jam for 10 blinds now. Queen. 6. God damn it, man. He's fucking mammoth, dude. Fucking mammoth. What a guy. I'm gonna call you with the bounty on the line. Obviously, if that fold that is. If he folds that is. So we see ace king here, pocket sixes. Okay, now we got a fold. Alright, save me some money. We're down to 3. 2 4-figure scores locked up now. I want more than that though. Over here I'm 2.5x into 4.7. Calls. Gonna fire turn. 3, 2, 1, fault. 3, 2, 1, fault. Fuck. He's gonna call it at least. And he wins it. He raises blind versus blind and we call it. The bankroll command is very rude, sir. Well, still not as rude as I was to your mom last night, so it's all fine. Thanks, Flo. I'm gonna check back here. It's a good river. That's a very nice river. I just got a bluff now. Oh, we have checks versus nines. All in pre. And that's a KO. Oh, he bets himself. Alright. So we're down to 5 down here. Guaranteed 1.8k. Over here, I'm playing the small blind with an open with fives. That's the flop. We see a lead. It's a very random lead. Oh, because so I can just fold. Such a stupid motherfucking lead. What's the fucking point? Alright, let's call one. Cheers, Kevin. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go back to Edinburgh though. Seems like Vienna is a better option for me right now since Nashua 8 still doesn't work out of the UK. But enjoy your time over there. It's a great city. Thanks, Alex. I don't do coaching. Focus on improving myself. Yes, I have good results, but I'm still shit at the game. Yeah, Asmatos, like, I looked at his graph. Sick Reiner. Speaking about sick, what a flop. This turn doesn't really change anything. Please check jam, he's four. So he doesn't have ace jack, that could be brutal. This is such a fucking stupid line. This is such a stupid line. It's just a line where people don't bluff. He's just gonna have ace check, eh? But then why would he check? What's the point? Does he have like queen 10 of hearts here or some shit like that? It's such a stupid spot. I don't think we should be folding a7. But like, who the fuck bluffs here? Like, legit, who the fuck bluffs? He could have like king jack maybe occasionally. Yeah, I think we got a call, but it's just fucking stupid. Alright, queen jack of hearts with the bluff. We have all of the chips in the tournament. Wah fucking more. I just had to think a bit about it because it is a line that you don't see too often. Holy motherfucking punt. We have all of the chips. Let's close it out. Them jamming the pocket eights. Let's hope he has sevens and it's just over. But he probably just gonna have a better hand because it's mammoth. It's not. It's 14 effective. We're gonna open jam. Alright, let's fucking close this out, guys. Gonna open jam. Yeah, just gonna jam again for 12 blinds. Come on, 60 million. What a punt with queen check. Holy shit. That's such a crazy bluff. I mean, it might not be a punt, honestly. It should be working. Should work quite often. It's a crazy, crazy line, though. That's what I want to say. I don't want to call it a punt, honestly. Like, it's a pretty sick play. It's just such a weird line to take. He has a 1300 bounty as well, guys. Let's get it. Come on, heads up and give me that bounty. Vamos! Wow, fucking more, guys! Are we really, like, winning tournaments back-to-back? I mean, look at his chip lead. But remember that one sick heads-up against him, where we just crushed him, and he still won in the end? Let's not repeat that here. We have a massive chip lead, okay? I am not in the mood to repeat that for any reason. That was just so stupid. I remember. It was like a 1-9 bounty as well. Heads up. Alright, we're gonna call this. But we get the bark. Easy jam. Good luck. There it is! Nice! Nice! Oh my god, I'm so excited right now. Oh, that is beautiful. 4,262.74. Wonderful. Wonderful. That's the win. That's just stupid. I open ace queen, he leads into me on the flop. I call. Alright, alright. Come on, guys. Green card on the river. Green card on the river. Ah. That is awesome, dude. Oh, I have a sick banker again on the side. Feels bad, man. Like, he's such a weird wreck. Oh, he's a micro rag. Okay. Yeah, he does weird shit. Hey, why didn't you play in Barcelona? I'm on the other place of the world right now. And that's a KO. Very nice to see right now with my stack, obviously. Very, very nice. We guarantee 2,500. Poggers. Just like never a bluff. Yeah, I agree. Rarely a bluff there. Can I play on Nash 8 from the Netherlands? Yes, you can. If you want to make an account on Nash 8, guys, there's a link in the description. You support me at the same time so everybody wins. If you have any issues, any questions, just shoot them at me about the site. Also off stream, just hit me up on any social media. Always happy to help out. Never fold. Let's see where we can finish here. 4-4, nothing to lose. The two of us are kind of even. I really hope evens this bad. I didn't really focus so much on the fine table. I just took my letters and didn't ask questions, you know? Alright. What a call, wow. Jeez. I mean, I have no idea what's going on, I gotta say. It's crazy bluff. Solid bluff. Yeah, it's actually like a decent bluff. I think I'm definitely overfolding to it. It's just a weird spot. Very weird. Oh, let me quickly get rid of the top right corner here before I forget it. Next stream. There we go. And we have a good hand. Perfect. Oh, 3-bet here. I'm getting greedy here. I'm on a 4-bet pile. Respect the bluff, yeah. All right, 4-bet pile, Lero. Happy to see the sizing. Oh, I mean, they're really deep, yeah. Good luck. Please be a bluff and fold. All right. Nine. Come on, stars nuts. Quick end here as well. But that's a pretty good result for the short stream, guys. Fourth base for 2,500. This one, win the other one for 4,200. And I cashed some more stuff, so we cashed for over $7,000 today. What a time to be alive. What a time to be alive. That's pretty good. That is pretty good, man. Wow. I mean, sixth session yesterday, you know, just another easy score.